seconds.
I was there.
That's freaking bad. That's legendary.
Yeah. I was 16 and my mom let me go.
Do you remember Trey wearing this shirt?
No.
Your mom let you go to a fish show when you were 16.
Hey, John, I just did that little ring box there back where the hazer won't hit it. This box here?
Yeah.
Good evening, D's. Thank you.
walking down Main Street, deep Illinois too. All them women down here, sweet mama got them Texas blues. Whoa. Don't ease, don't you ease me in. I've been all night long coming home, don't ease me in.
Good evening, folks. My name's Thomas Brian Eaton, and it's a pleasure to be here at my favorite bar in Nashville, Old D's Country Cocktail Lounge. All right. Well, that was an original song of mine there in the beginning, that instrumental song called Belize Breeze, and then an old blues song called Don't Ease Me In. And here's another old song done in a different way. It's called Gonna Lay Down My Old Guitar. Telling this world goodbye. Yes, I'm a telling this world goodbye. I'm telling this world and my dear little girl, I'm telling them all goodbye. Gonna lay down my old guitar. Yeah, I'm gonna lay down my old guitar. I wish I could tie it to my side and take it. There's no one to cry for me. I've drifted so far away, don't you see? Now there's no one to cry for me. Gonna lay down my old guitar. Yes, I'm gonna lay down my old guitar. Well, I wish I. I'm telling this world and my dear little girl, I'm telling them all goodbye. Gonna lay down my old guitar. Yes, I'm gonna lay down my old guitar. Well, I wish I could tie it to my side. That's right, folks. Ending's on the spot right up here. You never know what's going to happen. I guess I should try to tune this thing. Nothing to win?
Yeah.
In key D? You got like the second half of the instrumental part. Been sleeping out in the tall trees, just looking for my love. It's been this way for hours, still still nothing could I find. Now I'm looking for a place where I can go to ease my troubled mind. Takes a steady hand for losing when there ain't nothing to win. And I ain't going back to try again. Tired of waiting, so I went outside alone. Met a little girl down in Alabama, all the sun she'd never known. I stayed with her for hours till her eyes they turned to black. Her arms reached out to grab me, Lord. I never run so fast. Takes a steady hand for losing when there ain't nothing. Going back to try again. Oh, it ain't easy when the day turns to night and the one that you've been loving fades with the light. Are the cards worth playing when there's nothing? Thanks, folks. That's an old song of mine called Nothing to Win on a record I put out like 8 years ago or some shit like that. We don't really talk about that anymore. This song's also on that record. I've been loving you. How about John Mylander on the fiddle there? He's just getting warmed up, folks. He's just getting warmed up. All right, yeah, so this song's kind of about the dating scene in New York City when I lived there. It's called I've Been Loving You, You've Been Loving Me, But I Can't See You No More. Standing right beside you, babe, and I don't know where to go. I've been loving you, you've been loving me, but I can't see you no more. Called me about a month ago just to ask the time. A friend of yours, he's a friend of mine, but neither could we find. So we hold on together, now we're keeping a steady line. A friend of yours, he's a friend of mine, but neither could we find. the door. Moving along, I keep doing you wrong. Well, just like we've done before. So we hold on together. Now we're feeling just a little bit torn. You keep moving along, I keep doing you wrong. Well, just like we've done before. Thanks, folks. We got Miss Tess on the bass laying it down low. That's a fun song to play acoustic. Normally that's played with fuzzed out guitars, but tonight I got an acoustic guitar. That's when you're gonna have to deal with it. This song is another one.
Loretta.
This is a song I put out on a record maybe 5 years ago. We don't really talk about that one either. But it's a Townes Van Zandt song called Loretta. On her sleeve, dances like a diamond shines, and tells me lies I love to believe. Her age is always 22, her laughing eyes a hazel hue. Spend my money like waterfalls, it loves me like I want her to. Well, Loretta, won't you say to me, darling, put your guitar on. All alone. Loretta, I won't be gone long, so keep your dancing slippers on. Keep me on your mind a while. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Loretta, she's my barroom girl. She wears them sevens on her sleeve. Dances like the diamond shines. Tells me lies I love to believe. Her age is always 22. Laughing eyes and hazel hue. Spends my money like waterfalls. And loves me like I want her to. Yes, she loves me like I want her to. But she loves me. Thanks, folks. Oh, we appreciate your tips here. Thank you so much. We appreciate you being here, too. We sure appreciate Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge. This is one of my favorite places to be, and I sure am here a lot. And I hope you'll stick around later, too. Our good friends Christina Vane and Charlie Treat are playing later tonight, and that's going to be some good music with some good friends. Yeah, I think one night for Americana Fest, I was here for like 8 hours or something like that. Mountain, there I'll take my stand. Upon the Blue Ridge Mountain, there I'll take my stand. A rifle on my shoulder, six shooter in my hand. Lord, I've been all around this world. Now, Lulu, my Lulu, come and open the door. Ah, Lulu, my Lulu, come and open the door. Before I have to walk on you with my old 44. Lord, I've been all around this world. Thank you. I'll be dead and gone. Hang me, oh, hang me, so I'll be dead and gone. Oh, it's not the hanging that I mind, it's sitting in your jail so long, Lord, Lord. I've been all around this world. Now upon the Blue Ridge Mountain, there I'll take my stand. Upon the Blue Ridge Mountain, there I'll take my stand. Rifle on my shoulder, six shooter in my hand. Lord, I've been all around this world. Thanks, folks. That was an old traditional kind of song I might have learned from the Grateful Dead. I'm going to play a bunch more of my songs in one more song. But before then... here's a Guy Clark song. Pack up all the dishes, make note of all good wishes, say goodbye to the landlord for me. Sons of bitches always bore me. Throw out them LA papers and that moldy box of vanilla wafers. Adios to all this concrete. Gonna get me some dirt road back street. If I could just get off of that LA freeway with that even keel to call. Down the road in a cloud of smoke towards some land I ain't bought. If I could just get off of that. Your basement singing sweet and low like a gift you're bringing. Now play it for me one more time. Now got to give it all you can. Now I believe every word you're saying. Just keep on, we'll keep on playing. Find it likely is not, along with some things that we have forgot. Oh, my lady, well, don't you cry now. Love's a gift that's surely handmade. We got something that we can believe in. Now, don't you think it's time we're leaving? If I could just get off of that LA freeway without getting killed. Oh. Thanks, folks. That's the old L.A. Freeway from Guy Clark. I never heard a moldy box of vanilla wafers used in such a poetic fashion before. I doubt I'll ever hear it again, either. Here's another song from a record I put out a little while ago called Been Through This Before. I do have music on all the old streaming sites and stuff like that. I have free stickers if anybody's so inclined. They're limited edition TBE stickers. Get them while they last.
While supplies last.
Anyway, here's a slow, sad country song called I Thought We Were Different. I've seen some sad situations before. Men brought down to their knees. I've seen so many years of love tossed away with ease. But I thought we were different. I thought were meant to be. No, I never thought you would ever do those things to me. I know it's hard as the years roll by to keep the house from burning down. Sometimes a flame that once burned bright becomes ashes on the ground. But I thought we were different. I thought that we were meant to be. No, I never thought you would ever do those things to me. This time, if that's really what you want, I'll let you go. I'll turn away. I can't be something that I'm not. Ah, but I thought we were different. I thought things to me. No, I never thought you would ever do those things to me. Thanks, folks. Oh.
Can I make two requests?
You can make them. I don't know if we can play them. That's not one of my songs.
There were separate requests.
Right, there was two requests. The first one is play your songs.
We could probably make that happen. Tess knows it.
I've seen it happen.
Yeah. Yeah.
Which one? Jaylen Lover.
Oh.
It's just like a shuffle.
Yeah.
We could.
Let's. That one also. I think I've seen it happen before.
Yeah. Yeah, I would. Let's see. I'll see what we can do here. I think we can make it happen.
Look into it.
Thanks, man. All right, I'm going to do another song from that record, Been Through This Before. Woo! We don't really talk about that one anymore, but I'm talking about it now. And actually had a release show for that record in 2017 right here on that stage with three quarters of this band here, and it was a lot of fun. And memories. Oh, memories. This is a song, this is kind of a silly song. It's called Lately I've Been Thinking. Why don't you walk in my shoes? And baby, I walk in your boots. Then maybe at least one of us could start to telling the truth. Cause lately I've been thinking, and drinking while I was thinking, and thinking about drinking all the time. Now put on your Sunday's dress, and I'll put on my suit. And you can walk the miles in my shoes, and I'll go dancing. That the truth. We're gonna go full minor key here, folks. Here's another song of mine called Sweet Sweet Lies. Thank you.
above the lights. Sweet, sweet lies. Yeah, take me out, prop me up, poison me with your silver cup of lies. Your sweet, sweet lies. Thank you. Well, a lot of these songs of mine are kind of really old, but I don't really play my own songs very often, so they still feel new to me, and you probably never heard them, so hell. But this is a much newer song. I put it out on an EP just last year. Available on all your streaming services. It's called Just Another Morning. Just another morning without you. And waking up ain't the hardest thing to do. The house feels so quiet, so I put on some tunes. Just another morning without you. One more day to pull myself through. How I wish the clouds would come and cover all that blue. Though I must admit, it's such a lovely golden hue. Still one more day. You feel so renewed. It's okay, it's all right to be confused. Something was lost such a long time ago. I hate to admit it, but it was better to go. Now and then this feeling gets a hold of my mind. Cause we're all getting old. It's the same old story we've all heard told. And people come and then they go. For the best, yes, I can see that too. just another morning without you. Yeah, just another morning without you. Thanks, folks. That's probably the second time I've ever played that live.
Should we try Jaded Lover instead of Too Much Water?
Yeah, sure. How's it? No, I don't know. How's it going?
Well, it won't be but a week or two.
It's just a couple of shuffles.
All right. Well, we got a request. We got two requests. We're honoring both of them. At least we're going to try. One was to play more of my own songs, which I've been doing. And the other was to play this song, which I'm going to try to do and see if I can remember all the words. Yeah. Hold on. It's in D, but it's flat 3. Yeah, there's no real breaks in this one, but you gotta kind of got all of it.
Modulate up a whole step though.
Yeah. At the end, there is like these little interlude things in between stuff, but if you can, it's kind of just, well, here, I'll just tell you quick. It's like, we're in the key, starting the key at D, and it's.
We're just working it out. Are y'all having fun? This is Thomas Brian Eaton singing for you, singing and playing. He doesn't get to sing and play his own songs very often because he's real busy playing with other people, being the valuable side man as he is. So it's fun for me to play bass and back him up for a change.
What's that? Yeah. Cook, what's going on, man? Are you on the text thread? Oh, hell yeah. She lives there too. Yeah, we have a wonderful neighborhood, and we're just meeting a new neighbor, Cook, who's on our neighborhood text thread, but we didn't have his number. We were like, who's that guy? He said he might come. Here you are. We'll talk more later. Are Jillian and Seth here, too?
Woo!
All right. Yeah, neighbor crew.
What's up?
All right. Thanks to everybody for coming out. All right, this is a song I learned from Jerry Jeff Walker. He learned it from a guy named Chuck Pyle, and it goes something like this, if I can remember this.
We're gonna get the right key.
Sorry.
Next time.
Take two.
Yes. Okay. I was thinking something else completely.
Okay.
Do over. This is a song I learned from Jerry Jeff Walker. He learned it from Chuck Pyle, and it's called Jaded Lover. It goes like this.
One, two, one, two, three.
Well, now it won't be but a week or two. You'll be out loving someone new. Must have happened 100 times before. I can see you've been spreading yourself thin too. Yes, it's a lonely stage that we've been gone through. Don't get up, I can find my own way to the door. I can see you are an angel whose wings just won't unfold. So tune up your harp and polish that old halo. Sitting there crying like I'm the first can feel you, but I sure can't find you. Seems like you would have found your own self by now. But late at night, your old lover's tears come back. Faces in your dreams, fingers in your back. Voices of the memories crying out loud. I can see you are an angel whose wings just won't unfold. So tune up your heart, polish that old halo. Yeah, the only kind of man that you ever wanted was the one that you knew you'd never hold very long. Was sitting there crying like I'm the first one to go. Oh, what a joyous sight to see you in your sleep. Yes, I believe leaving, we're in too deep. That seems easy enough for a man to say. Well, but we could never agree if we talked all night. Things are getting kind of heavy, I'm traveling light. Goodbye, you jaded lover, you undercover queen for the day. Jaded Lover, folks. Jaded Lover. Thanks.
Let's try Snow Shadows.
All right, I'm going to try out a kind of a song I've loved dearly for many years, but haven't really ever played, which means I don't really know how to sing it, but I'm going to sing it to you now.
Let's go.
This is written by an old folkie named Vince Martin. Does anybody know who Vince Martin is? Nope. Yeah. He was kind of in the Greenwich Village scene for a while and blah, 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 blah. He wrote some great songs, made some good records. This is a song called Snow Shadows. Someone should have told me I'd never go home. I never thought I'd make it past the first milestone. Stumbling through the snow, my shadow's gone lame. You once asked me its color, the blue wind carries your name. Time is but a circle, and waiting's all wrong. Up here are empty, but I know you hear my song. Now my shoes are waiting, yeah, my trip's got to start soon. But all I do is sit here and sing you your tune. life without you. Like a wild bird flying blind. Roads are meant for rambling, and I've rolled on a few. Cities are meant for leaving before we get too black and blue. Put your arms around. Eyes are blue like a shawl and beads too. That's the color of the wind if she asks it of you. She'd just like to go. It's a black cloud in the day. Nothing waiting for me, like I'm leaving behind. You're the only woman who knows my mind. I'm headed south without you. Wild bird flying blind. Like a 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 wild bird. Thanks, folks. Yeah, go check out Vince Martin's recording of that song. It's special. Recorded right here in Nashville. All right, we got a handful more songs. Hope you all stick around. We got our good friends Christina Vane and Charlie Treat coming up tonight, and they're going to kill it. I think Christina's around here somewhere, and I maybe see some Berthas in the house. Hey, Bertha. Hey, Bertha. If you don't know about Bertha, well... you should. And we're playing at Analog on October 21st. And you should be right there. This is a song. Let's see, wait, how much time we got left? Okay. This is a song of mine. Living Life in a Dream?
Yeah.
This is a new one. I just started recording a little while ago, and it'll be out someday in the future. And it's called Living Life in a Dream. Definitely gonna say that next time if I remember it. Cool, we got a handful more for you. We're gonna do another new one of mine. How does this song go? Yeah, this is a new one of mine. It's kind of like a psychedelic sea shanty. Sort of. Kind of, yeah. All right. It's called Last Man First. Last first man last. That's a good way to get nowhere fast. But it's just like a dream. You wake up when it's good, then you can't remember, Lord, all everything that you should. Bottles on the table, empty as can be. I don't know if it was you or if it was all just me, but it doesn't really matter now whose fault it is. We're just two fools lost at sea. Now what was that you said? Something about a ghost. I remember that girl, yes, the one I love the most. But she's not with us, no, neither are you. And I can't remember, Lord, all where I lost my shoes. Seagulls singing loudly, yeah, land must be near. But the fog is so thick, I can taste it in my ears. But it doesn't really matter fault it is, we're just two fools lost at sea. Oh, there was a time, yes, I remember fine, land as far as I could see. Oh, to be home again, wherever that may be, I guess it was all in my mind. There ain't no more truth than that. No, there ain't no magic pill. But it doesn't really matter, no, whose fault it is. We're just two fools lost at sea. Yes, we is. We're just two fools lost at sea. Is do I? No need to worry, babe. No, there's no need to cry. I'll be right here till the end. Got no place to go. I don't have any better friends. I'll be here beside you, watching the snow fall. I've been down deeper than this, though I'd rather not recall. You can lean on me when the darkness falls. Some winds will howl, some will moan. Kind of love I give, the only kind I've known. I hear some people say I'm past my prime. They think me, I don't pay them. I'll be here beside you, watching the snow fall. I've been down deeper than this, though I'd rather not recall. You can lean on me when the darkness falls. Crumble, so they say, but rest assured, babe, nah, it won't happen today. And if it does, there's only one thing to do, just sit and watch the fireworks holding on to you. I'll be here beside you, watching the snow fall. I've been down deeper than this, though I'd rather not recall. You can lean on me when the darkness falls. Thanks, folks. That was another song of mine called When the Darkness Falls. You can stream that if you like those things. Or you can hear it next time I play at D's or somewhere else. But I mostly just play at D's. So thanks to D's for having me once again. Thanks to Chris on the sound. I forgot to introduce our wonderful drummer back there, Alex Bice, Cooper Creek Farms. What? Yeah, Bertha. And once again, we got Miss Tess on the bass. That's right. And John Mylander on the fiddle. Wearing his vintage Fish Lot shirt. It's a whole nother thing.
It's a Grinch.
It's a Grinch, but he's actually a really happy guy, right? You're really happy.
So happy.
Anyway.
We're all really happy.
We're all really happy. That's why we write the songs that we do and stuff. And Anyway, I got one more song for you, and then Christina Vane's gonna be up real soon, and she's badass, so don't go nowhere. And then Charlie Treat after her. So just like every night, like a stacked lineup here at D's. Whoa. Let me tune this guitar. These strings are now dead. If they weren't before. Woo! Once again, my name's Thomas Bryan, and it's been a pleasure playing some songs here for you. We do appreciate you coming out. And that's close enough. All right, gonna end you the only way we know how to end you. At least the only way I know how to end you. It's a song I learned from, I learned it from my dear friend Jim Miller. He learned it from George Jones. It's called The Real Deal. Got your mind locked on the tall and dark. Thanks so much, folks. My name's Thomas Brian Eaton. Once again, that's John Mylander, Miss Tess, and Alex Bice. Stick around. Christina Vane's coming up real soon. Thank you.